Along the edge of the wilderness of Judah is the site of Qumran, the location of where the Essenes lived. This was a community of Jewish believers who held to strict beliefs and practices. These Essenes were scribes who penned the Dead Sea Scrolls as we know them today, preserved in caves such as this. They diligently preserved the Word of God for us. The biblical community owes much to this ancient community of Essenes who diligently preserved the text of the Hebrew Bible.